A mid-morning crash sent an elderly driver to Havasu Regional Medical Center. The accident occurred on Mesquite, just west of the Sands Hotel, Monday. Witnesses tell Havasu Video News that it appears that the elderly man pulled out from a parking lot into the path of the oncoming pickup truck. The driver of that vehicle was not harmed. Damage was considerable to both vehicles. The exact cause is under investigation by Lake Havasu City Police. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.